Yeah, hi, I'm Surinder Ubroy. So I'm from telecom background. So I keep on running, but this was my, I just saw it over social media. So I thought I'll come here and run there. And it's the first time I've run without earphones. Usually I put my earphones and run. And
because I don't allow.
I like with earphones, with music, my pace, it depends on music. But today it was like my first run.
I was the earphone.
Yeah. So it was earphone. And post run, whatever ma'am has said, has really, awakened me. Because I never thought I run 21, I never thought of 42. I cannot run. That was a mental block I had. I cannot run. But after listening to her and other people's experience, I'm sure this time, very soon, I'll be attempting for 42. Minimum. And maybe more. Thank you so much.
I'm ex-banker and now I'm a wealth manager. I've been running for last 6-8 months approximately. I started with 700 meters only, and after 3-4 months I ran for 10 km marathon. I ran more than 3-4 marathon without any kind of training.
10 km is a mini marathon or series.
So I never attended any kind of training so far in my life. Today I joined the Skechers Goran Club first time, and I found this man is one of the best trainer of my life.
Yes.
And she is. The kind of motivational thing she taught us, I think this is beyond running. And everybody must join this club just to train oneself, not as a trainer, but as a good human being, as a successful person.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.